possession. He threw up a George! I can't believe it went in! Paul George, and he was looking for the foul. I want it.
Sellinger takes the jumper. Nothing doing there.
Well,
Avery Bradley's in the right spot.
Is he hot or what?
Is free. Love, LeBron, and got it! Banks it in!
Wow. I told you, Kevin, you gotta guard that man. He just hit 3 3-pointers earlier in the game.
That looked like Christian Leitner. I had to say that with you by my side. That's right.
That shot.
That's into Anthony Davis over there.
Very close to a 5-second count. Davis has the buzzer for the win. And the Pelicans defeat the Thunder.
What
the ruling on the floor is a made basket by Davis. James fires to Smith. Smith puts it up. Oh, he puts it in! J.R. Smith at the buzzer! Caps off a tremendous first half! What a perfectly executed play!
Andre Chatwood goes, that clock still running. It's a 2, now 1.
Reggie Jackson with a scoop! Sensational! Beat the buzzer with a circus shot! Wow!
Philadelphia by 1. Simmons gets it into Harris. Harris thought he was fouled. Harris scores! It appeared he got it off on time. Let's see. It's good! And the Nets!
64-63.
Yeah. Oh! Moutier!
Well, Mike Malone turned to the bench and started smiling and clapping. I'm not sure that that's the play design.
Okay. Yeah, they are okay on that one.
There's James being defended by Bogdanovich. The spin. The jumper. It goes. Well contested. LeBron.
Booker. Got it. Are you kidding me? I mean, if you want to define the phrase grandma shot, that defines the phrase grandma shot.
I have never seen a game, ever.
Can we see this again, please?
Look at this. He doesn't even touch it. He just...
In trouble. Oh my!
From behind the backboard. What a shot.
An incredible shot by LeBron James. I don't know how he even saw the basket, much less put the ball in the basket.
A 1.1 second play here. Brad, familiar with the situation from being from college. Oh! Whoa! Brad, did you design it up that way?
All right, this is how Brad drew it up.